sentencing was handed down on a Lexington woman in a recent stabbing case that involved a juvenile who helped break into a Pike County residence.
In the Tom Barney case, we took the case to a trial before a jury in October, and the jury convicted Tony Caldwell. The facts of the case are that last summer, Tony Caldwell and a female juvenile broke into Mr. Barney's home, and that was in Forest Hills, Kentucky. Now, it was not a random home invasion. Mr. Barney had become acquainted with the two ladies. The lady and the juvenile lady broke into his house and beat him with a crowbar and stabbed him several times. His stabbing wound was so bad that the ER doctor that testified said his guts were coming out of his body. And so then they fled the scene, and through the investigation of Trooper Hoyt Smith, he was able to identify who the ladies were and get them apprehended and back in the system. But what would have been even more helpful in this case in identifying the ladies would have been if Mr. Varney had security cameras installed. Then we could have completely documented how the ladies broke into the house and who actually the ladies were. He didn't have security cameras, but I will tell you that immediately after the stabbing, he called 911, and state police and the ambulance responded very quickly.
The jury returned a verdict of first-degree assault, and the judge imposed Caldwell to a 10-year sentence in prison.